Yes, yes. We can't change shirts on him now. We'll have to remember that for next time.
Gentlemen, our next event of the evening is for the World's Tag Team Championship. No time limit. Anything and everything goes. If Jay Youngblood and Ricky Steamboat do not win, they will not wrestle again as a tag team combination. Special referee for this event, appointed by the NWA, former wrestling great Sandy Scott. And now, introducing first the challengers from Mescalero, New Mexico, weighing in at 227 pounds, Jay Youngblood. His team partner from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 236 pounds, Ricky Steamboat. And now the world's tag team champions. First from the state of North Carolina, weighing in at 235 pounds, Don Kernodle. And his team partner from the United States Marine Corps, weighing in at 312 pounds, Sergeant Slaughter.
All right, fans, this match for the World's Tag Team Championship, the champions, Sergeant Slaughter and Don Kernodle. Their opponents, Rick Steamboat, Jay Youngblood, a cage match, no time limit, anything goes, David.
That's right. And if Ricky Steamboat and Jay Youngblood lose, they will wrestle no more as a tag team.
In a cage, and this is about a 10-foot-high cage, once that door is shut, nobody can get out of that. Don Kernodle over there fondling that belt, that world championship belt, and he hands it over to special referee for this match, David, Sandy Scott. And as you say, if Rick Steamboat and Jay Youngblood lose this match, they can never, ever again wrestle a tag team, David. So these two young men, not only is this match at stake and the world championship belt's at stake to them, but their careers, David, their careers are at stake. All right, Sandy Scott now hands the belt through the, door.
Getting ready to ring the bell.
And Slaughter now just about, and Kernodle taking off their wrestling tights. The World Tag Team Champions. And this is a World Championship match, fans. A cage match, no holds barred. No time limit. The special referee and the special stipulation, of course, that Steamboat and Youngblood have got to win or they never wrestle again as a tag team. And I got to mention right here too, David, Kernodle and Slaughter both have their fists taped.
Yes.
They've got tape. Since they say no holds barred, anything goes, they came in with tape around their hands and around their fists. Now, Youngblood and Steamboat down on one knee each over in their corner.
right. Referee Sandy Scott saying one man out. One man
and
out.
It's going to be Rick Steamboat who will start it off as Youngblood goes out. And Don Canodo and Sergeant Slaughter goes out the bell. And here we go with this match for the World Tag Team Championship. And listen to the crowd.
Oh, listen to
it. They have been waiting on this one. This is a match that's been building for some time. Rick Steamboat and Jay Youngblood, they have chased these world championship belts and these world champions. They have been after them. They have been hot on their trail.
Yes, but
and
who's chasing who now? You're in a cage. You have nowhere to go.
You're right.
The champions, the world heavyweight, the world tag team champions, they've got a lot to lose. But Steamboat Youngblood, they have just as much. Even
maybe even more.
Yes.
I'm not so sure that they wouldn't rather give up the belts and never ever wrestle again as a tag team.
They agreed to wrestle. They want the championship. This has been taking place too long. It has to be settled, and this is the only way it can be settled.
All right,
inside that cage, all four men. Do it any way you can.
Canodo had backed back toward his corner. He was trying to stay as close to Sergeant Slaughter as he could. Now they're out near the center of the ring. Each trying to get the upper hand to turn the other one around and back him to his corner. Steamboat almost stretching out, trying to get the extra leverage there as Canodo is a heavy one, David. Canodo at about 235 pounds is a stocky individual. Very strong and very powerful. Has a tremendous amount of strength. A lot of upper body strength. Hard goes Steamboat into the ropes and down goes Canodo. Here's Steamboat off. Canodo slams him. He got a foot into the cage. Steamboat put a foot up. As Canodo was going to slam him into the ropes.
Canodo stacks him up. He has the trunks.
Now Rick Steamboat with a headlock. Pressure now on Canodo as he's face down on the mat.
No wrestler wants to be inside a cage.
David?
Cage matches, really, they're just about the last resort, if not the last resort.
That's right. It's a very, very dangerous match. And not only is it dangerous, but everybody feels hemmed in when they're in that cage.
That's right.
And you don't have the room to maneuver that you need at times. Hip toss, down goes Canodo. Hide it
over
Steamboat. Headlock for takedown. Quick count of two. More referee Sandy Scott right on top of this. He's watching each one of them. Kept his eye on those shoulders, also looking at Sergeant Slaughter outside. Canodo reaches up, gets a handful of hair. Yes, sir. Wrestling great Sandy Scott is the referee in here right now, and he's determined to keep law and order in that ring. And that's going to take some doing when you got four like this in there, particularly inside the cage, David.
Yes. Inside a cage, you have very little room to maneuver. You know, a lot of matches, if you get in trouble, you can jump outside, walk around.
And again, I want to mention that Canodo and Slaughter have those hands taped, and it's got to be for a reason and a purpose.
Like you said earlier, this match, anything and everything goes.
Steamboat with a headlock on Canodo, really putting the pressure on it. Canodo now, it looks like he's got his shoulders on the mat. There's a quick count of two as the referee got down to check him. Canodo now turning in, facing in, trying to get to his feet. Out center of the ring. Here goes Steamboat in, off, over him. And they both dove. Canodo dove at him and missed it. David, that was quick thinking and quick action on the part of Steamboat.
All right, Jay's in. Jay's rested. Hadn't been in yet.
Hard chop! Don Canodo down from a hard chop. This young man who can really get around has got some fantastic moves. Just as quick as lightning in that ring. Gets Canodo, pulls him away from Slaughter. It's been Canodo in since the opening bell. Slaughter has been outside. It's been all Don Canodo. Rick Steamboat having made the tag. Youngblood, the pressure of the two men in the ring at the moment. Fans remember this match for the World Tag Team Championship. Anything goes, no time limit. Oh, and he almost made the tag. Steamboat just in the nick of time, turned him away and ran him to the mat.
Youngblood,
you're right, David. Youngblood just in the nick of time managed to turn him, drive him hard to the mat.
Hey, you see Slaughter. Look at that. Look at the face. He's figuring out his next moves once he gets in that ring.
Look at Youngblood right here, just winding up now on that head of Canoodle. Well, so far during the match, you got to say the Youngblood and Steamboat have had the upper hand, David. It has been Don Canoodle.
The match isn't over until Sandy Scott gives someone the World Tag Team Championship. Dropkick! Right on the side of the head! Takes him again!
High to the air.
Over! Down on the mat.
Rip toss headlock. He's got him. Here comes Slaughter. Well, Slaughter had started into the ring. Canoodle got those shoulders up in a hurry as, again, Youngblood had him hard in that headlock. Sandy Scott now again walking around checking it. David, I'm sure that Sergeant Slaughter right now would like for Don Canoodle to get into a position to get over to give him a tag.
Especially if he can tie Jay up.
Now Canoodle on his feet, looking at the cage and looking at the ropes. Youngblood is going to be thrown into the ropes. Down goes Canoodle from the block. Off of the ropes again and slams him in. Hey, Steamboat got off to break his fall. He goes down from another chop.
Makes that tag.
Here's Steamboat on the top rope. Just holds Canoodle there. Youngblood is holding him, and here comes. Oh! And there's Sergeant Slaughter very quickly in.
You can't disqualify him for it.
David, as we said, anything goes in this match, right? Well, Sergeant Slaughter shows you how quick he can move that time. When it looked like Don Canoodle was going to be pinned, Slaughter very quickly got in. He gets Steamboat by the foot. Steamboat's got him rolled over. He's got those shoulders on the mat. Again now, Slaughter had started in. Again, a count of two, and again now, Canoodle manages to get that shoulder up. Turns in. He's a strong individual,
yes,
David.
Yes, he is.
Tremendous upper body strength, big, huge legs on him. Very strong man who has really learned the lessons
Slaughter.
From Sergeant Slaughter.
Slaughter over there
very
yelling,
well.
Yelling to come on, to get over there to the corner. Jay's over there trying to bait Slaughter into the ring.
Now Canoodle, looks like he may be trying to back. Oh, here comes Slaughter. And the referee, just in the nick of time, turned around. Canoodle, I'm sure now, he's looking over at the corner, trying to back Steamboat over where he can make that tag. Here comes Steamboat, putting more pressure now on that head and on that neck. Youngblood again has gone down from his corner about halfway down the ring, David.
Canoodle got him up.
Drove him hard into the corner. And Slaughter goes down from the chop. Slaughter was not in the corner.
Here he comes.
Slaughter now trying to pull him back across the ring. He's pulled away by Sandy Scott. And now Slaughter and Scott are having a go at it over in the corner. Canoodle had managed to shove Steamboat back to the corner, David. Slaughter was down the ropes. He and Youngblood were having a go at it, and very quickly, Steamboat just knocked him back out of the corner.
Wise move. A little risky, very risky, but a wise move.
It saved him from a tag, and it kept Kernodle in that ring. And Don Kernodle has been in since the opening bell.
Yes.
Let's don't forget that. Remember, fans, for the World's Tag Team Championship, this cage match, anything goes.
Again, we have to say, the wrestlers, neither team likes a cage match.
Nobody, David. Never do you talk to a wrestler who likes it. They're fearful of that cage.
They realize that this is the only way to settle it.
And I tell you, when you look around at that cage, and you talk about it, about 3 or 4 feet up from that top rope. Down goes Kernodle again from the block. Here comes Steamboat off the ropes. He's got it.
Somebody block him down for that pin.
And here comes Slaughter quickly in again. A tag. Here's Youngblood.
Oh! Drop kick. Comes cross. Got him up. Whips him over. Has that headlock. Wear him down. Kernodle.
Again, a count of two. And again, Kernodle got his shoulder up. David, I was going to mention that cage. Across the top of that cage, look at those barbs that are sticking up on that cage. All right, Steamboat up on the rope. Really has the crowd behind him, this young team, who so far during the match have shown a tremendous amount of ability and teamwork. They're working so well as a team.
Like
they know exactly what each other's going to do. They're beginning to think a lot.
They've been working so hard at it.
That's right. They're thinking just alike.
Oh, the crowd behind them, and this is one thing that helps.
Kernodle now with the tights again, trying to back him to the corner. Very, very close. And Steamboat. I said Steamboat, but it's Youngblood. We got a couple of chops in at Slaughter, and again he cut Kernodle off and drove
in. Slaughter's coming in.
Trying to go through the referee. Again, pushed back. Of course, Andy Scott's probably the quick count on him. Slaughter right now is mad enough to eat nail. He wants to get into this fray and get into it bad. Kernodle picked him up, suplexed him back.
They tag.
But Youngblood made the tag.
Steamboat. The tag had been made.
And again, that time, Slaughter got the arm of the referee.
Whips Kernodle in that turnbuckle. Backdrop. Goes for the pin.
Again, a count of two, and again, Kernodle got it up, and again, he's unable to make the tag. As they take him back toward their corner, the tag down from Steamboat. He's going to hold him for Youngblood. Boy, Kernodle has really taken a pounding. Youngblood's got him by his beard.
He needs to go for the pin. Chop!
He turned around right into the chop. Two.
So you notice Kernodle tried to get out. He forgot the fist was there. He tried to get out and realized.
Now he got a fist up into the midsection. Still reeling around, comes back to land another blow to Youngblood. And Slaughter now is saying, make the tag, and there it is. He finally made the tag.
And he's
ready. And reaches
ready.
Down and grabs Youngblood.
Youngblood, watch this. Hands him in. Got this, Slaughter.
Got the cage and the rope. Slaughter hit that cage and hit it hard again. Face first into the cage. He's going to have fence imprints all across that body, front and back. Slaughter now on his knees, crawling over toward Youngblood, down near the corner. And he got a foot up. Youngblood got a foot into the cage, and he can't slam him there, David.
Slaughter's trying.
Slaughter again trying, and again that foot is up there. Slaughter trying to drive his head into that fence. Trying to drive his face in the fence. Youngblood now fighting it.
He's pushing. Just so close, so close.
Slaughter with every ounce that he's got. Trying to push the head to the fence. And Young Bucks to the top. Here's the tag to Steamboat. Rick Steamboat quickly in.
Knee across the chest.
Slaughter feels the pain.
Double thrust.
He goes down from that very quickly. Now Steamboat covers him. Well, they've been close to a pin a number of times. They've had them each down for the count of two. They just can't get that final third one. Steamboat now with a chin lock. It's Slaughter now who is in trouble. First they had Knoedl in trouble, and it was Slaughter who was trying to get into the ring. Finally, Knoedl made the tag, and now Slaughter needs a tag. The world champions fighting for their life. The world tag team champions. David, they've held this belt for some time now. They've taken on all challenges.
And they've won all challenges until now. Can they make it?
All right, Slaughter now turning around. Still Steamboat with that headlock on him. Slaughter over on his knees.
A lot of people had a hand in helping this match come about. Jim Nelson, Johnny Weaver.
Steamboat just under that chop.
Oh, clothesline! Did you see that? What a Slaughter clothesline!
He clotheslined Slaughter, yeah. Too. Ooh, I thought he had him for the count of three. Very, very close. Boy, Slaughter really went down from a clothesline. Rick Steamboat right there, very, very close to winning the World Tag Team Championship when he clotheslined Slaughter. Now he's going to take him to his corner. They're going to make a tag and a switch again right here. Jay Youngblood in. Slaughter just got, oh, double team. Youngblood holds him. Steamboat chops him.
Oh!
Double drop kick.
Snap that head back of the head, hit the mat.
Jay Youngblood again has a headlock. Slaughter. About all he can do is just stand right there for the moment. He has really taken some punishment. His fingers, you can see on his hand as he's working his fingers, trying to get a little feeling back in his hands and his wrist. Over and goes Steamboat again. Look at Slaughter. We got Hyde.
Right in the mat.
Youngblood. Youngblood slammed face first into the fence. I didn't know the big man could get that high in the air. He went right over Youngblood and slammed him into the fence. Right face first. And Youngblood now is hurt. The tide began to turn as he was slammed into that fence and slammed hard. David, right there is one of the dangers of that fence.
That's right.
And it came home right there to haunt Youngblood. Again, he goes to the fence. Slaughter now with a hard right hand, high to the head. He's going to take him back across the ring to the rope. And again now he slams his head into that fence. He just keeps driving him into the fence. Slaughter now with that right hand again high on that head. Really beginning to pound now and work on Youngblood. Into the elbow of Knoedl.
They have him in their corner. Now.
They're both going to slam him into the fence.
Punishment.
They are really working on and hurting Youngblood right now. This is Don Knoedl in after the tag. Thank you. Kanoda with Youngblood. Youngblood is really hurt. David, Youngblood needs help. Steamboat's on the top ropes. He's wanting to come in. Here comes Slaughterdown. Lands another right hand. And remember, they got those hands taped.
That's right.
The fists of Slaughter and Kanoda both are taped. This is for all the marbles. And fans, remember, don't forget, if Youngblood and Steamboat lose, they can never, ever again wrestle as a tag team.
That's correct.
And right now, I'm sure they see it slipping out of their grasp. Jay Youngblood in extremely dire condition right now. Slaughter, who really worked him over, slamming him into that cage. And now it's Don Kanoda, as Kanoda has got the pressure on the neck and the shoulders. Here is Steamboat. Youngblood getting to his feet back in that corner, trying to fight it. Again, David, he slammed into that cage. And he's going to make the tag. Here's Slaughter now back in as they double team him. Jay Youngblood flat on his back out near the center of the ring. As Slaughter very methodical about the attack on him now. High to the air with a knee. And Youngblood kicks out.
Team that's over there, he wants to get in.
Youngblood has got to get over for a tag. Another right hand and a shoulder now to the midsection. But here is Slaughter with the fingers to the throat. Drives him back away from his corner. Back into the ropes again.
Referee Sandy Scott can't disqualify him.
He goes over and has a word or two about it, but it's not going to change. Hey, Kanoda now has got him up in the air, high on his shoulders. What's he going to do to him? He's going to slam him across that top rope again, David. You talk about punishment. This young man has really taken it. Got a knee up. Goes to the eye. Falls at the eyes of Kanoda, but he's going the wrong way. Youngblood, he got over too close to Slaughter. And this gives Kanoda again the opportunity to come back. Again, Youngblood rolling over, trying to get over to the corner, reaching out, stretching for a tag. Kanoda with a neck breaker on him. He's a long way to go to that corner now.
Yes,
this
does.
Young man really needs a tag. It's Kanoda with a switch, and here's the big man, Sergeant Slaughter. I don't know how he did it. Again, he kicked out. This young man who has really taken the punishment. Over the rope, clotheslined that time. Slaughter with a big arm, clotheslined him, and again he kicks out.
Oh, this is what Slaughter was waiting for. Yeah.
David, he might be trying to get him into Cobra Clutch. No! Youngblood dropped right out from under it. He sat down very quickly, dropped out from under him, and there goes Slaughter into the cage. Slaughter, who was slammed into that cage now by Youngblood. And he's a mess. Reaches back and makes the tag to Kanoda, and here comes Steamboat. Two fresh men in. Steamboat now gets Slaughter from behind. Here's Kanoda, and it's Kanoda now slammed into the cage. And again in the cage now goes Kanoda. Steamboat now with a chop, and a chop to the head, and another chop to the head. Kanoda now just being chopped away at by Steamboat. And it's Steamboat who dives into the cage. Slaughter cut Kanoda down. Just as Steamboat had dove into him and Slaughter cut him down.
Fairhead setting, Bob. I'm just amazed at this match.
David, that cage and that fence.
That's
proving just how dangerous it is and why nobody wants to get involved in a cage match. Very dangerous situation for all of them. Steamboat now, Shinoda is on his feet. Drives those right hands hard into the face and the head. And they're right up above us. And another hard right hand by Knodel across the ring. And there's Knodel with the cage. And now he's cut. David?
Oh, boy, is he.
It is a wild one. As they continue to slug it out in the center of the ring. Clothesline now by Knodel. Okay, again, here's Knodel reaching back for the tag. Slaughter down the ropes. Steamboat trying to get over for a tag.
Knodel's picking him up.
He's got him.
No!
Behind him goes Steamboat. And here comes Slaughter. And again, now slams Steamboat again to the fence. Steamboat again now slammed the defense, this time by Slaughter, as they're all staggering around the ring. Knodel goes through the rope. Slaughter has got Steamboat covered, and he puts
Steamboat puts over the rope.
But Slaughter continues to pound away at him, David. Slaughter with a tag now. They're both in. He holds him into the air. Knodel has got him. As they double slam him, the power slam with both shoulders hard to the mat.
Remember, this is a no disqualification. Anything goes, so they can do that.
Knodel had him covered, but he can only hold him for the count of one. Knodel with a tag. Here comes Slaughter back in. He gets Steamboat was on his feet and just fell over face down on the mat. Slaughter, who has him high to the air, slams him hard to the mat. He's going to go back. High
he's
up on.
He's up on top.
He's on the post and on the top rope. He's going to get on the fence.
No! No!
Slaughter now trying to get up on top of the fence, David.
No!
And Steamboat just managed to roll away in the nick of time. David, I would have been from about 10 feet high in the air. He would have crushed him with all that weight.
Yes, he would have.
And they're all a mess.
Slaughter trying to make it back.
Fans, remember, this is for the World Tag Team Championship, the cage match. Anything goes. And if Steamboat and Youngblood lose, they can never again wrestle as a tag team. Steamboat made the tag. Here's Youngblood. Knodel as they go at it. He just keeps chopping away at Knodel. Knodel goes down.
Chop.
A hard chop now and another one. And again, down goes Knodel. And they're all a mess.
Suplex. Jacobs for the pin. Does he have it?
No, he kicked out again at a count
Slaughter
of two.
Slaughter tried again, but he's worn out. Double chop.
Double chop. And again, Knodel kicks away.
Desperation. Desperation. Just on instinct now. Wrestling. Duck it.
Again, he kicked out of it. That is how they can continue it, David, to go is the way they're going and slugging away at each other. Espinola is down on the mat again. One, two, and again he's covered. Slaughter, who has been down on his knees in his corner, he hadn't been able to give Knodel and couldn't give him any help at this stage. Here's Slaughter now crawling back into the ring.
This is what made him the world tag.
Youngblood on Slaughter. And Steamboat has got Knodel. Slam them together near the center of the ring. Knodel goes down. They both go down. And they slam them both into the fence again. And the crowd loves it. Knodel, who is a mess.
Oh, he is a mess.
Now trying to slam them together, and they just reach up and stop each other. Chop. And down goes Slaughter, and down goes Knodel. As they both go to Slaughter, and again they slam him backwards into the cage, and over the rope he goes.
Slaughter's down, out.
And they clothesline, both of them clothesline Knodel. He's got him in the Cobra Clutch, David.
He's got him in the center of the ring, too.
He's got him with that clutch now. Here comes Steamboat. He's got Slaughter in it. They're both in the Cobra Clutch. One's the sleeper. Steamboat has got the sleeper on. And again, Slaughter manages to slam Steamboat into the fence. Knodel, who is just about out. And it's Youngblood who's hit from behind now by Slaughter. Unbelievable.
All right, they say Slaughter. Slaughter puts up. He's got something in his elbow guard.
A wicked clothesline on Youngblood. And he just rolls Knodel across him. And goes to the referee and says count. And the referee now pushing Slaughter down to the corner. And Steamboat just turns the tide. He rolls over Knodel.
And Don Knodel have been defeated by Ricky Steamboat and Jay Youngblood.
And the crowd goes wild. What a tremendous win for Rick Steamboat and Jay Youngblood, the new World Tag Team Champions. Referee Sandy Scott with a belt now, taking the belt into the ring, is going to give them to these two young men. And here are a number of their friends running in. Roddy Piper, Johnny Weaver, Jim Nelson, as they all run in now to congratulate the new World Tag Team Champion. What a match. A fence match. No holds barred. Anything goes. No time limit.
There's so much going on. I can't hear a thing.
Tremendous win, World Tag Team Champions, the new champions, Rick Steamboat and Jay Youngblood, as they have defeated
World Tag Team Champions, Jay Youngblood and Ricky Steamboat.
They have defeated Sergeant Slaughter and Don Knodel in this wild match that'll have to go down in wrestling history, David.
That's right, it will. This has been one of the most grueling matches you've ever seen. Determination. You cannot sell any team short. And there you see the defeated champions. You can't,
no, sir,
you can't sell them short.
You can't take anything away from those two. They gave it everything. And what a match. And Slaughter now, who is helping his partner, Don Knodel, to his feet, trying to help him out of the ring. And what a match, man. Never, never have you seen a match like that. For the World Tag Team Championship, the new champions, Rick Steamboat and Jay Youngblood.